Welcome back to some Call of Duty 4 Random Facts and Friends with the Sidemen.
I like
Random
these facts.
Facts and Friends.
Yeah.
Love it.
Right, can
love
I just check that everyone knows who Napoleon is?
Yes.
Napoleon?
Yep.
Napoleon
Dynamite?
So, no, not Dynamite.
Oh. French one.
The French one.
So when,
the French one.
I said the French one.
The French one?
When he died,
yeah.
The doctor cut his penis off.
Why?
Shit. And then sold it.
Why?
For $2,900.
On eBay.
Now that is what I call hustling.
But at that time, that was
a lot
of money.
That's worth a lot.
No, but why would you want to buy a penis?
So where did he sell it?
Yeah.
Yo. Did he sell it on eBay? Yeah. Or P-Bay?
P-Bay.
P-Bay. It's like eBay, but you sell penises on it. It's in the deep web.
Thanks for
apparently
out,
it was 1.5 inches at the time it sold.
1.5 inches?
Yeah, I know, right?
What a fucking midget.
So I can only assume that every single French person ever has
But therefore we must assume.
Humongous.
Oh my god. What's wrong with you?
Someone just pegged himself.
I don't know what he's
got. Oh, I'm coming in right now, boys. I'm coming in.
Anyone else got anything?
No. Oh!
I thought you had millions for us.
I have a few more. I just thought I'd...
Simon, you're a cheap reliable source.
It's all yours, mate.
The thing is, I looked up sex facts because I thought I'd bust some sex facts.
Nah,
but
you just wanted to know how
I ended up on a page.
Busts,
I ended up on a page that just says, I would take this over a party any night and it's a picture of Netflix.
Pornhub.com. That's where you ended up. Sex facts. Oh, I'm on Pornhub. God. Whoops.
Yeah, where am I?
Men in Black Men.
Give me some facts, Simon. Come on, give me the new facts.
You want another one?
Yep.
All right, okay. Here we go.
Drop it.
Fetuses.
Yeah.
Can have erections. Who knew?
Yo, I was.
So then what turns them on?
Other fetuses, like hot fetuses.
hot fetuses.
Is it like a fetus book or something? Like
hey, you a hot fetus.
Looking for hot fetuses.
Oh, wait a minute.
Does
that mean
that... like a doctor says?
No, wait. Guys,
would say there was twins. Would they be attracted to each other?
That's exactly what I was about to say. My theory, like, do they get boners over each other?
Then that's incest, man.
What do you mean?
We're not all like you, Ethan.
No, yeah. I don't have a twin, so
I've
never...
Do twins get boners over
each other? You just said that you were... If you were... You just...
No.
Josh, turn around.
I never once said that I've got a boner.
I feel like these videos are just an excuse to make Ethan say stuff.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, but you say that as if we
jump on him like a pack of wolves.
You say that as if we make him. He just says it off his own accord.
No, because Josh was leading into it.
No, I didn't.
But I saved him.
I
saved him from the embarrassment. So it's okay, but you can thank me later.
You're an
Ethan took one foot team, foot squad.
Talking to you is an embarrassment.
Foot team, foot squad. This is BM to the maximum.
You guys are mean.
Josh is just a hater, don't worry. He's a faggot.
I'm not a hater.
He's right. I'll buy him some haterade in my next shop.
He's a closet gay. He just doesn't accept it yet.
Wow.
Show him the way, bro.
Why are you talking about yourself again?
Oi.
Banter.
Didn't realise we were back in primary school.
I know you are, but why?
I just...
Is that what your mum said?
Turned on, is that why?
What the heck? It says there's someone here on the minimap, but they're not. It's a lie.
That's because they're not.
Nah. What the heck?
Yeah, get
I'm
wrecked.
So confused.
Oh,
he
shit.
He was upstairs. I just walked past him like 7 times.
You're
an absolute newbie.
What the fuck? I just spawned on my own grenade.
Oh, I got connection interrupted, boys.
Is what you call bad times. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm getting shot.
That's bad times, it really is.
Right, here's another
one.
You got another fact?
Yeah, I want more facts from you.
Jeez, you guys
I'm liking these
you guys
weird
want
facts.
A lot right now.
Alright, it's Josh's kind of thing.
Right, here's one. According to Korean version of Guinness Book of World Records, Kim Jong Il's penis.
Yep.
Oh shit, I wasn't looking at my screen. His penis was 3 feet 4 inches.
No. They have a Korean Guinness Book of World Records.
And he's got more.
So yeah. Surely he has every single one, right?
I'm pretty certain his height was 3 foot 4 inches as well.
Oh my.
So he was like, he was the same distance both like horizontally and vertically.
He's a cube.
Well, no, only when he was turned on.
He was a cube.
He was a cube.
Only Kim when he Jong was next cube. To a fetus.
Kim Jong Cube. I like that.
Stop repeating my jokes.
I break that. It's delivery, mate, delivery.
No, shut up.
I reckon he probably played Cube World when it came out.
Oh my god. Go away. What is this? This is...
I thought you had said like a really obvious one, like he probably was on the TV show The Cube, you know?
Oh my god.
The Korean version. Where he wins
do you reckon
every
cubes
time.
Do you think cubes are really cubes in Korea?
No, I think they're actually cuboids.
What if they just told everyone in Korea that like a triangle was a cube and they just all believed it because they didn't know, like, they're separated, man?
You have to ask the Koreans, don't you?
But you can't get in there, they don't let you in. It's like exclusive club.
They'll let you in.
What?
he's
not that kind of Asian.
Oh, my bad. They won't let you in.
Hit us with another fact, Simon.
Oh, God, no.
You want another one?
Yeah. We greedy.
Oh, jeez, man.
It's your turn today. It's your turn today.
Penises used to have spines.
What?
What?
No, you're making shit
up
now.
Nope.
Penises had spines.
Yep.
So what happened to them? Did they evolve?
Yeah, they evolved.
Where's
this guy go? So penises are like Pokemon, they evolve.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Wait. No brain is necessary to ejaculate.
Ethan.
The shot!
Wow, but Ethan, you won't take drugs, so it's fine.
You realise Ethan's not here, right?
Where he go?
He got angry, he saw a fetus and just got turned on and left.
Shit, I just went 31 and 4.
Yeah, I went 3 and 7 because I was too busy looking up facts. Alright, so who's got a fact?
I've got one.
Alright, go.
I lost it.
That is a fact.
That is my fact.
Where have you gone crazy?
No, I lost my fact. I had my facts on a website and now I lost it.
So, no one has any facts?
That's a fact!
Yep. Oh my God, we just got bombed.
I can't aim.
Yeah, Vic, why were you trying to stab me just then?
Because I'm Mr. Stabby.
It's Mr. Stab Your Girl.
I'm stabby. Hey, Martyrdom!
Oh, we're losing. What's this about?
Mate, they turned on the sweat. They weren't happy about last game, let's be honest.
Anyway.
You want a fact?
Yeah.
Is it genuinely just my turn today?
Yep.
It's the day of the Simon. It's International Simon Day.
International Simon.
That's a fact as well.
Oh my God. Most turkeys and giraffes are bisexual.
No!
They're bisexual.
Bisexual?
Yeah.
Most of them.
Like, the thing I don't get is how.
I want to know who counts. Yeah.
Like,
how do I know they're bisexual?
No, I don't want to know who counts. I want to know who actually finds out.
Like Lego, there's people that just go out there and watch.
Which guy has to just stand there and take the dick and be like, "Yep, he's bi."
I don't think that's how they do it, mate.
Wait,
I was thinking. I was thinking more that they observe the animals in their wild habitat. No.
I'm pretty certain they take the dick and that's how they find out.
Right.
They dress up as a giraffe.
Yeah. They dress up as a giraffe. They have to get two of them. They have to one of them has to take the dick, one has the front legs,
and one's the back legs who takes it.
Talking of giraffes taking dicks, have you seen how giraffes?
How is this going to relate?
Huh?
Well, say it again. I want to know how this is going to relate.
Oh God!
Have
you
seen how giraffes have sex? Sorry, at least they didn't get the kill, Josh. Martyrdom banter. Oh,
it's completely different from human intercourse, Simon. It's like a quickscope thing.
Oh my God.
I'm not even joking.
I love how you tied that in with a bit of a COD reference there. Great banter.
I'm not even bantering. That's exactly what I would describe it as.
No, that was bantering.
No,
it's not bantering.
That was banterlope. We were talking about giraffes, but you know.
Oh my God.
I want to hurt you for that one.
I'm having a really bad game.
You need to die.
So am I, and there's like so many people around me.
Simon's run out of facts.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, it's not women who
have been. We don't have a fax machine.
Wow.
Oh my God. That was alright.
Women who have been to university are more likely to engage in anal.
What?
So, is that American
guys?
Thing?
Yo,
guys watching this? Guys watching this, meet your girlfriend at uni.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to uni, boys. I'm quitting YouTube.
No more gap year.
Can I have your channel?
Which one?
All of them.
Nah.
Man, all of the things.
Work, all the channels.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah, it's probably not worth. I wouldn't recommend.
No, I'll just hire unpaid workers to do it.
Hey, don't tell people my secret.
That's good profit margins. Yeah, why that exists now.
Oh my God, Josh.
But it's obviously terrible.
Right, pick someone. Right, I'm going to pick Josh.
Oh, damn it.
I'm going to pick Josh here, okay?
Why are you picking Josh?
This is going to be a semi-embarrassing question, Josh, to answer.
Okay. Why is it semi-embarrassing if you've got a semi-worth reading it to me?
Banter. How long should you spend, during foreplay?
As long as you want, really. As long as you feel. You've got to switch out. Sometimes you go for 5 minutes. Sometimes go for an hour, you know?
An hour?
Anybody got time for that?
Well, we know Vic's not experiencing that department, so it's fine.
Wow.
Oh.
He's experiencing free play.
Oh!
Pixar 1, 2, 3 play.
4chan.
Oh my God.
I didn't know he was a 4chan member.
Apparently, the average is 11 to 13 minutes. That's another one. I want to know who times it. Who sits there like, 13 minutes done, sex.
There's an adjudicator.
It's not a competition.
It is. It's a competiton.
See what you did there. It wasn't very good.
Didn't that do anything?
No, not at all. Nothing. Ever.
We're actually doing alright, lads. I know we're...
I'm genuinely doing awful.
Same.
We're just trying to make sure we got some fans on the other team that want to beat us.
Yeah.
Apparently people spend an average of 20,000 minutes kissing in their lives.
20,000 minutes?
Yeah.
Can we put that into perspective, like hours and shit? Vic, do the maths.
No. Go.
Wait, how 20,000 minutes?
Yeah, how many
okay, so
days?
That's 300...
320 hours.
Yeah, 333 hours. In days by 24, 300, that's like... Man, it's been a long time since I've done maths.
Lateral.
It's like...
mathematics.
Jeez. 15 days?
15 days of our lives we spend kissing, apparently.
You spend 20 years sleeping, bro.
Well, no, I spent more.
Is it bad that I spent more than that time on FIFA?
Jeez! That guy went ham in the motherfucking
Wait, so JJ believes he's already played 200 hours of this FIFA.
Was it 200, you said?
Yeah, that means he's already nearly played more FIFA 15 than he will kiss for his whole life. And this is JJ as well, so he'll probably kiss less than normal.
That's a really sad... I'm doing so badly right
it's
now.
It's fine.
That's right, Simon. There's only one kill in it.
That's five.
Okay.
Bloody... No, Vic,
five kills
them,
in it.
Between them two.
Oh. Oh my god, me and Captain Monkey's not pulling his weight, boys. I think we should drop him from the squad.
Because
he's in the squad.
What is he doing, though? Like, I'm at least providing facts.
Yeah, you're keeping
where
morale
are these
high.
From?
I really struggled to say the word facts.
Facts. Fax machine. It's like JJ and Arx.
No, and JJ and Rolls Royce. Oh, shit! Grenade!
Shitting!
It's like
shit.
JJ with any form of the English language.
Wow.
It's like JJ with rapping.
Wow.
Wow. You can't just pew at him when he's not here. Jeez.
No, you can't.
Pew pew pew, JJ.
Oh, boom. What?
Did we win?
Still went negative.
I didn't really carry myself there, but you know, whatever. We cool. I brought facts. Facts to the table.
Facts Nimrod. Real facts.
Real
facts.
Rod.
Real Nim facts.
Mini facts 15. I don't know why I
went 15. 15? Where did 15 come from?
Facts Minter.
Wait, where did 15 come from?
I don't know.
There we go! Yeah, buddy!
What is that?
I don't know. How is Wat Boy getting this?
What are you holding?
You're actually the worst at drawing.
It's a dollar bill, man! It's a purse! Oh. Come on!
Oh my god.
How did
Wat
Boy...
It doesn't look like a purse. It looks like a cake she's holding.
Oh my god.
Did you see how fucking big that purse was? What the hell, man?
It was bigger than her. Go on, Wat
Boy. Okay, right, bot.